So this, what would you like to say?
About this, what you've just told us.
What I was saying is that in 1967, when Rafi Saab and Lata Ji kind of patched up their four-year feud or disharmony between them, and they had not sung a duet for a long time, for 4 years, and a lot of efforts were being made by every composer to get the two of them to sing. Because in that period of time, I wouldn't say anybody lost out, but each music director had his own choice, right? So there's some sang the music directors preferred Rafi Saab, some preferred Lata Ji for the female voice, or if it was a kind of song that only needed Rafi Saab's virtuosity, then they would bring in another female singer. So naturally, others sang a lot in that period of time. Particularly, Suman Kalyanpur sang a lot of duets at that time, you know. And so, because I think it was more by necessity. Okay, even Madan Mohan Ji had to use Suman for two songs, and then he never used it again, you know. And I don't try to decry anybody's talent or thing here, but the point is, they all say, why didn't she sing beyond that? But that the music director would have decided. You see, if when they started singing together, Suman Kalyanpur's career kind of went away. So it was the situation, which we forget. We forget history sometimes, and we just say what we want. Anyway, cut the long story short. The first song they recorded was for Jewel Thief. Actual recording called Dil Pukaare Aare Aare Aare.
Dil Pukaare Aare Aare Aare. Dil Pukaare Aare Aare Aare. Abhi na ja mere saathi. Dil Pukaare Aare Aare Aare.
Abhi na ja mere saathi.
Dil Pukaare Aare Aare Aare.
And other songs in Jewel Thief, Kishore Da had sung Ye Dil Na Hota Bechara, Asma Ke Niche, and Asha Ji had sung the cabarets, the two of them. Lata Ji had sung the solo, and Hoto Mein Aisi Baat, which may have been recorded later also. But then this duet was for the two of them. And that time Rafi Saab was hardly singing for Dev Saab. It had, after Guide Kam Ho Gaya Tha, Kishore Da had moved in, more or less, after Gaata Rahe Mera Dil, etc. So late 60s, of course, Kishore Da, Rafi Saab was still singing, yes. Then when the patch up happened, Rafi Saab sang in Talash and a lot of other films, yes. So, Ishq Par Zor Nahi, etc. Rafi Saab and Lata Ji sang. So, I remember that when the music directors were so excited about the event of the two singing together again, because it was a very big issue for 4 years. And so, Burmanda was given the kind of honor to make this happen live on stage. And at Shanamukhananda Hall, it was only by invitees, no tickets, if I remember right. I could be wrong. I was only 11 years old. And the singers were Rafi Saab, Lata Ji, Mukesh Ji, Talat Mehmood, and Manna Day. And Burmanda sang one song himself, if I remember right. And on that day, Pancham R.D. Burman was allowed to present one of his own songs. So he came and he was reasonably new. So a movie from Chandan Kapalna, Lata Ji sang one of his songs. And I remember we were sitting in the front row because my father was the compere. He volunteered that he will compere you, and Nargis Ji and him. Nargis Ji was, in any case, a very well-known stage personality by then. She had given up more or less film acting. But Madan Ji and Nargis Ji did the comparing. So because of that, we got front row seats, and the person sitting next to me and my sister was Rita Dev Burman, R.D. Burman's first wife. Yes, so she was throughout telling us how wonderful that song is going to be. It's going to be a song of my husband, actually. She was so excited about that moment. And I remember Lata Ji made it sing and said, and Burmanda brought Pancham on stage, because Pancham was socially very shy. But Burmanda didn't interact socially much. He was very quiet, very brusque kind of a person. Yeah. Yeah. So I remember that event very well. And it was such a great moment because, apart from Lata Ji and Rafi Saab singing together, we had three of the other greatest male singers there. Only people missing were Kishore, Asha Ji and Kishore Kumar on that event. So I guess everybody on that same stage was also in. So it was a great, great show. And
any idea what song? You remember which song?
I can remember Rafi Saab's. I remember now. My memory. I'm trying to jog it. Khoya khoya chaand to naturally tha. Hum bekhudi mein naturally tha. Guide ke gaane do teen gaaye unhone. Phir Talat Saab ne jalte hain jiske liye gaya. Manna Day ne baat ek raat ki ka gaana gaya. Manna Day Saab ne Burmanda ke do gaane gaaye the. I can't remember. बट बात एक रात की गाना जरूर गाया, वो बहुत पॉपुलर गाना है, अब मैं आपको बताता हूँ दो मिनट में। तो मुकेश जी ने चल रही सजनी, ओ जाने वाले, तो इट इज़ अ ग्रेट ग्रेट इवेंट। लता जी आपको सेंड ऑल तुम ना जाने था ही ना चुके, तो शी हैड द वाइडेस्ट रेपर्टोर फ्रॉम 51 टू दिस थिंग, तो इट वॉज अ ग्रेट इवेंट।